Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
As all my colleagues have said, I think the most impressive thing that I found out about Denmark is the waste management. Yesterday, we visited a factory that uses waste to create district heating and electricity. But when it comes to climate, I think the major important thing is about reducing waste instead of creating. Of course, we may use it for the good benefit of electricity and heating. But at the end of the day, there's more waste, which is basically harmful when we burn it, and some of it is not recycled. And when it comes to the responsibility, I think most Danish are aware of their responsibility, but few take action against their responsibility. Some of the, in the rights that we got, some of the people said they used a certain type of environment to heat their houses. Some had solar panels, and most of them just said they were trying, and a few of them complained about the government in terms of the price that they have on the solar technology. And the other point that I found out was it was something to do with the I just forgot.